save Zimbabwe.
Mugabe must go.
Mugabe must go.
To save Zimbabwe.
New Zimbabwe.
New beginning.
New beginning.
New Zimbabwe.
Matote ZANU-mudenga. Maure ZANU-mudenga. Mugabe wacho mudenga. Grace mudenga. Wote kesi mudenga. Chaunzi mudenga. Kodenza ipamweche. Rogarai pass. Shoes.
Outside the house in Zimbabwe with Laura Patha, and I'm here to interview a few activists, Magret Gotora. Magret, could you tell me the situation in Zimbabwe? What are your thoughts on the situation of Zimbabwe?
I think the situation in Zimbabwe is they are not good at the moment because everyone is suffering. We had this coalition government, but I think it's not working very well, because we don't have medication in Zimbabwe. If children are still sitting at home, no fees to go to school. So the situation in Zimbabwe is getting worse, because we thought maybe Mugabe and the Tsvangirai join together, they will come with a better result. But still, there's nothing happening. So we are not happy with the situation in Zimbabwe at all. Could you tell me what your thoughts about on education and what the government is doing regarding this?
The government is not doing anything. If you want, what I heard in Zimbabwe, if you want your child to get better education, you have to send to private schools, which is very expensive. So the government is not doing anything really about this education in Zimbabwe. Because if you don't have that money to send your child to the better school, there's nothing you can do. They just sit at home or they end up going to these schools, government schools. Sometimes they don't have teachers. They are always on strike because no one is happy with what is happening in Zimbabwe. Teachers are not getting enough salaries. So they end up just sitting, not teaching, which is not good.
I hear that Mugabe, sources say Mugabe is running for elections this year. What do you think about that? Do you think there's going to be any changes? Do you think there's a future for Zimbabweans as long as Mugabe is in power?
I don't see any future because that man, if you're seen, we were better when we like soon after independence, but because he didn't want to retire, didn't want to give up the powers to anyone else. Now our country's gone down, it's going down and down. So even if they have elections, they're not going to come with any better results. I don't think so. That's my view.
Yeah. And then what have you got to say to Morgan Tsvangirai?
I want to say to Morgan Tsvangirai, he has to stand for his party. You don't have to listen to what Mugabe is doing. And to start with, I don't know why he agreed to join with Mugabe, because there's nothing, we are not getting any better. We are getting worse. Our country is getting worse and worse. So what I wanted to say to Tsvangirai, I want to say Tsvangirai has to move on with his party, and he has to not to join Mugabe at all, because there's nothing coming up.
So we're outside of House of Zimbabwe, we're at the vigil center. What have you got to say today? What are you here to do?
Here we are here to try and demonstrate what is going to our country in Zimbabwe. Because people are there, although they want to show that they are not too happy, they are scared of doing that. But here we have got that freedom. We have got the chance to come here and just show that what is happening in Zimbabwe, we are not happy. So we are the voice of those, the voiceless, to be honest. That's why we are here. We are coming, we are here to show, to demonstrate that we are not happy with what is happening in Zimbabwe.
So if Mugabe was watching this video, what would you say to him?
I would say, Mugabe, you better go. We expect me to go right back up. Long back ago, we had enough of you. Can you leave for other people, for the young ones, especially to run the country? Because what I want to say to Mugabe is not old enough. I think he's not thinking properly. He just think for himself. So Mugabe, you must go. You better give these powers. I'm not saying the power has to go to MDC, but we just want a change. We want a change for the leadership. He has been there now 31 years. It's not a joke. People are still crying, they're still suffering. So Mugabe, you better go.
Thank you. I'm outside of the House of Zimbabwe. This is Laura Patha reporting live.
Mugabe must go!
Mugabe. Mugabe must go.
To save Zimbabwe.
New Zimbabwe.
New beginning. New Zimbabwe.
Matote zanu mudenga. Maure zanu mudenga. Mugabe wacho mudenga. Girezi mudenga. Wote kezi mudenga. Chawunzi mudenga. Wote nzaipa mweche. Roga raipas. Shoes.